with your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one.
It's Catania now that Alan Smith's going to focus on.
An unbeaten start, 4 points out of six. Opening two games, and that's not bad for a team expected to get promotion this season.
Position are applauding that one, that back heel. Svoli. Rafael Martinho. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the visitors.
Taken.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful
delivery. Really accurate cross.
Well, full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. It's a very crisp challenge there. And this attack could have been a menace to it. Almiron. Attacking play, but not. Here's the chance. Goal! He's doubled his money here with two great goals. Now let's take another look at the goal.
Bologna, 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Chance for him. Oh, it's missed, the chance. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Siena. 10 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. And the cross comes in now. Could be a goal. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. They've wasted possession. Building up nicely now. Brilliant opening. Could it be? The goal stands. Well, he's put it away beautifully into the bottom corner.
Well, he didn't need much invitation there, did he? A lovely first touch and unerringly finds the far corner there.
Well, I think he's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because clinical nature there to the bottom corner.
knew exactly what he wanted to do.
Kalaya. Possession given away once more. Goal news involving Novara.
It's a goal for Novara. It's been scored by Marco Sansovini. He got on to the end of a free kick from the right to glance his header in. 16 minutes played, 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. They can't get it away. Corner again. Missing the chance. Really wants to get this first goal in the bank for him, and he can't quite do it.
Now you can see it's weighing on his mind a little bit. He snatched at it, and he needs to try and relax when he gets those chances.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Spalletti! Well, the corner wasn't defended at all well, but nor was the chance taken well.
No, and they will be relieved because they switched off the defenders there.
From elsewhere, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the visitors. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. And the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. He's being challenged now. Chance for it. Oh, in goes the cross. Comfortable stop. Goalkeeper not troubled. Good, this move. Not according to plan. Francesco Lodi. Opportunity here. What a chance. They've scored. And it's another goal for him. He has scored with every shot he's put on target today.
Yeah, these kind of matches don't come around too often, but he's having a field day out there. Well, it's a marvellous finish, Martin. He's in the right place at the right time there. Wonderful goal.
Team play here, because the man on the ball is... It's a chance! Could it be? Still a chance after that save. Can't lose it here. Goal news from Novara.
It's a goal for the visitors. 31 minutes played. 1-1.
Thanks, Alan.
First goal is always important for any player, and that should enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now.
Look again at the goal that has put them even further ahead.
It is men against boys, and there's only one winner here, I think. We've got to hand it to this boy. He has got that instinct for knowing exactly where to position himself in the box.
Recent signing, and now a happier signing because he's got his first goal for the club.
Yeah, you don't want it to be a long time before you get your first goal, so a little weight off his shoulders there.
It's got to be a goal, surely. Ah, he takes the shot. That's a brilliant stop. So they're setting up for the corner. A wasted corner, not at all what they wanted, and the opposition come out with a ball. It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. clearly offside. Flag went up. Spoli. Great passage of passing play there.
Goal.
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. And it's a headed effort at goal.
It's goal with a brilliant header.
That was a truly fabulous goal.
Well, defensively, you could pick holes in it, but the way it attacked it, what a clinical finish.
Score now is 5-1. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Here comes the challenge. Francesco Lodi. They're stunned. The home supporters absolutely stunned by their team being so outplayed.
And they haven't seen it too often where their team has been as poor as it has been here.
That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. News of a goal from elsewhere. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for the home team. 43 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. And back it goes. Francesco Lodi.
L'arbitro ha segnalato 2 minuti di recupero.
Rafael Martinho. Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack. There, he's found him well. That's the end of the first half. Well, it's been a tough half for the losing team. They have been outclassed here, but the side that's leading have been brilliant.
Yeah, I mean, it's been so one-sided. There'll be one or two inquisitions, I'm sure, in that dressing room that's losing, because they just haven't been at the races.
Well, one-way traffic in that first half. It looks all done and dusted. I just can't see that big lead being lost. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
The player behind him would have, and you've got a feel for him.
And here is another angle on that goal. And it's always worse for the team.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Juventus against Barcelona. A damn wet day. So without further ado, we're off to the Juventus Stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Here we are today, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. We've got a friendly match to describe for you, to commentate on for you, and we're looking forward to that very much indeed. How do you think this game will go? It's two really good teams, Alan.
Well, it's wonderful to see two heavyweights coming head-to-head like this. I mean, it's so difficult to forecast a winner at this point, but what we have got is a high-quality game.
Well, talk about a top club in any country, and you pick Juventus in Italy simply because of the support. It's not just in Turin, and it's one of those football institutions, a bit like Manchester United in England, where you can go anywhere in that particular country and find pockets of supporters for the old lady, as they're known.
Yeah, and worldwide as well, Martin. I think that's true of Juventus, and they've suffered a few years in the doldrums, you might say, but I think they're back now in the big time, and it's good to have them back as well.
Dobroslav Zmura is in charge of this game. So, Juventus get us underway here. They're eyeballing each other, those two. He's coming forward with some danger. Slid in at him, somehow he got out of the way. He's had to play it over the line because the defender was all over him. Barcelona winning a corner. Oh, in goes the cross. The cross came in, but the defender was first to it. Llorente. And the shot's off! Well, it's a bad miss. Luis Suarez. That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona. This is the chance. Oh, they've got in to score here. And that's an absolutely unstoppable shot. And you can see the goalkeeper well away from it.
I think he's got ice running through his veins, this boy, because his clinical nature there to the bottom corner knew exactly what he wanted to do.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. And now Iniesta. One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Jordi Alba. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Iniesta. Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. It's a penalty here. Stylishly slotted in.
Well, probably the last man you want to face from the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Martin Cáceres. Carlos Tevez. Asamoah. That ball's gone out of play, I'm afraid. He should have known it. He was looking up when he should have been looking down. Sergio Busquets. Daniel Alves. Dangerous moment. Messi. Well done, the goalkeeper. But this time, he hasn't let the player who's beaten him already get another goal today.
No, I thought he should have got his second, though, because that was perhaps even a better chance than the first.
Excellent passing here. Close range chance. Oh! That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Pirlo. Asamoah. Diagonal pass switches the play. Pirlo. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. to get the ball early. He's got it now. Arturo Vidal. Martin Cáceres. Andrea Pirlo. Iniesta. Jordi Alba. The chance for him now to use his skill of getting the ball into the box. Fernando Llorente. Asamoah. Fernando Llorente. He's controlling the play.
What a chance!
Well, he's missed the target by some distance in the end. And it's Xavi. Luis Suarez. He's in with a chance. He loves these situations.
And here's the shot.
That defending team really defending for all their worth. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. Going to be a throw right by the corner flag. Llorente. Xavi. He came across absolutely determined to get that ball. Sergio Busquets. Paul Pogba. Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Well, that incident's been assessed by the referee and he's shown the yellow card to the Juventus man. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Here's the setup for the free kick. Here is Xavi. Javier Mascherano. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That will be a goal kick. Tevez. It's a chance! It charges. Jordi Alba with a cross.
Lionel Messi!
And he's put it away beautifully. He's a happy fella, isn't he? He's got two now.
Well, as a former centre-forward myself, I love to see a good winger swinging in a cross like that. I mean, it was just man-made from heaven for the striker.
Well, this is real domination for Barcelona. Arturo Vidal. Mazzali. Leonardo Bonucci. Paul Pogba. Martin Cáceres.
Chance for him. Here's a shot.
And they're getting set for the corner. Llorente. That was the header from Llorente. That might have led to a goal.
Yeah, they've expected a bit better from a player who's very strong in the air.
And he's headed it goalwards. scores all sorts of goals, Carlos Tevez. He's very determined and very accurate when he gets into shooting position.
So often he drags his team forward, and he's done it once again.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Into the face of the opposition. They stop the play here. It's his decision. And it's come to Xavi. Piqué. Luis Suarez.
Easiest of all three, but just couldn't manage it.
Judge the header to find his teammate. This is the chance. Oh! Well, that was a foul, and probably enough to stop the game, even though the referee waited for a little while to see what was going to happen. Here's the yellow card, sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
A lot of thought into these free kicks. Half-time whistle has gone, and it's 3-1 here. Well, at half-time, let's give the referee a pat on the back for putting this game on. He could have easily called it off because of the bad weather, but it's been exciting.
It has, it's been as if the players have been determined to keep the crowd warm, to keep them entertained, and we've seen plenty that has been good out here.
So we reach half-time, 3-1 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll get straight back to the commentators for the rest of the contest.